my God, guys, thank God.
What took you so long?
It's not so good up there right now.
Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
Wait.
Don't move.
Holy shit, what the fuck? Ah!
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
I was down there. It's horrible. There'd been a cave in the 50s, I guess, and these miners got trapped down there.
What is that?
Huh?
This is the safe room, Em!
Please.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh, my God. You did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon.
Hello everyone, my name's Dane Neru, and welcome back to Until Dawn. As you saw from the little expository return, I did a lot of good things, I assume. I wonder where the hell Matt's been, though. Let's see, I'm not seeing any totems. Oh, where are the good boys? I feel like this guy always chooses a safe route. Let's see. Oh, I'm not at where the good boys are. Alright, let's get him move on over to here. Okay, what's going on here?
Holy shit. Huh. What happened to the wolves?
Yeah, what happened to the good boys? Locked. Damn. Anything different about the cigar? Nope. Okay, so I can't go that way, or it's not letting me. Come on. Never explored up here before. Yep.
I just need a pitchfork and a mob.
Wait, why are we switching to that? a nice handful.
Good enough.
Nothing else over here? Okay. Alright, does that unlock this path now? Nope. Okay. Someone tells me he's gonna waste a bullet just shooting through this thing. Huh. Good boy.
Have you seen me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. Alright. Good boy. Alright, pal. You're coming with me. Alright. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself.
Aw, what a good boy.
Attaboy.
Never been through this part.
Doggy boy, calm down.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Wish I could move like you, Wolfie. Stuck on this side. Alright. There goes nothing.
I'm really not liking this.
See that? That dude got moves. Don't I, Wolfie?
Not seeing any totems yet. Or clues. I know I need both, but damn. Oh boy. That's just gross.
Oh, son of a bitch. Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I got myself into?
A nice horror tale.
Crazy with these inmates.
Jesus.
What went on here? This is nuts.
A lot of things went on. Before we go join good old the good boy, let's check out this area. Oh, what's this?
Huh.
Interesting. Alright, let's go join the good boy. Careful, doggo. Oh, shit. Really not liking this. Before going there. Come on. What in the hell?
What the fuck is going on around here?
A lot of things that we should not be here for. Now let's check what's over here first. Okay, dog's over there. Let's check what's in the doctor's office first. I honestly thought like the dog was down here. Yep. What was this? Neat.
Jesus, hot sauce Christmas cake. This is fucking unbelievable.
How about no? Or, I guess...
Holy shit. Who is this guy?
Some guy who's gonna jump scare us, I just know it.
Sorry, Hulk.
Get the fuck out of here. Let's go rejoin Doggo. Doggo, I'm here, boyo. Doggo? Where'd you go, put your boy? Fucking hell. Doggo. Oh, there you are. Helen.
Huh?
Don't.
Fucking rat.
What's that for, you fuck?
Run! Straight ahead. My question is, how the fuck are you finding time to reload that thing?
Fuck.
No way. No fucking way this is happening.
Don't even think about it. Don't even think about it, man. Come on. No. Oh my fucking god, who's going to? Oh, Jesus Christ. It's fine.
What the hell was that?
This is so stressful. Oh,
damn it. Come on, you son of a bitch. Where are you?
Just calm down. It's gonna appear right here.
Time, boys. Enough of me for all ya!
Jesus Christ.
Okay.
Good boy. Jesus Christ.
Oh, dude. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck.
Ah! No! Oh. Come on, run! Come on! Go through! Oh. Oh, Jesus Christ. My question is, how the hell are you reloading that damn thing? How is there not any goddamn totems? Oh, come on now. I really hate this part of the game. Barricade! Barricade!
Hey, buddy. Come on down.
It's all right.
Come on.
Hey, I'll catch you on the flip side, huh?
Aw, I finished that part of the butterfly. God damn it. That was a better way. Oh. get the hell out of there. Oh, this is way too stressful. Hey, Jess is alive. She's fucked up, but she's alive. How convenient to have found some clothes. Inquire.
Oh, God, Chris, are you going to be okay?
Yeah, just go on. I can't keep up with you macho ladies.
Oh, God, Chris, just stop it, okay?
Listen, just go on ahead, okay? You gotta warn Mike, I'll be right behind you. I'm just gonna take a breather.
All right.
Just don't die. Last thing I need is for you to lose and die, Chris. Hey, wait up. Honestly, at this point, I should probably stop caring about the totems.
Oh, shit! Mike must have locked behind him. Crap! There's gotta be another way in. Wait. Hey, what about this? I mean, should we try it? Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Well, that's a terrible plan.
Place I would want to be right now.
So who's going first?
After you.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
Literally anywhere else but here. Jesus Christ, my legs.
I want to make sure Chris can find us. Hey, maybe if I leave some marks along the way, he'll be able to follow us. You know what? You go on, I'll catch up.
Okay.
Jesus Christ. Oh my God, please. Rejoin group.
Hello?
I'm sorry. There's one thing you don't do. That is... There's one thing you don't do. You don't... split the party.
Gosh.
Not to mention, in that book, it said that Wendigo can mimic prey.
Oh my god, I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Look. Look there.
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall.
I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike. Good luck! Right.
Sam? Ash? You guys hear me?
Okay, looks like I gotta make the same choice as Chris if he's gonna go down that way. Yep. Oh boy. My nerves are a little shaken right now. Kind of like how Chris is hurting right now.
Huh? Hello? Who's there?
No, no. Always rejoin the group. Always rejoin the group. Hey, everything's up except curiosity. One thing you never want to do is split the party. Hey!
Chris!
Hey!
God, what happened?
Hey!
I thought I heard Jess.
Oh my god.
What's going on here? Josh? Okay, well, she said it looks like rock climbing. Gonna leap. Oh, no, no, no. Climb to outcrop. Jump to ledge.
Come on, girl, you can do it.
Oh. Okay, one more try. I think that can sustain us. Climb to outcrop.
Come on.
Jump to ledge.
Uh,
That's some supernatural jumping, though.
I beat you. I fucking beat you.
Without climbing gear, at least. Can we get a ship? Stop shifting the goddamn camera angles. Ooh, what's this? No, I didn't want to drop down. I would like to climb back up, please. Yeah, definitely don't want to be down here. Definitely don't want to be down here.
Hello?
Just keep moving, Sam. Why would you use a shotgun to block it?
Define all right.
Alive, for a start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. What the hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it. Yeah. Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Alright, point. I hope you all enjoyed today's episode. Those fucking Wendigos gave me a heart attack. Oh, the Skillful Wolfman. I hope you all enjoyed today's episode. Give a like, and I'll see you all next time. Peace.